No more than contracts up for stake at Feedham's, and Darlington exposed more dodgy defending when Glenn Naylor sprang the offside trap to put the Quakers a goal to the good. But Kevin Ratcliffe's men bounced back to claim just their second away win in 10 games. Just when it looked as though this was going to be a real tester for Chester, David Flitcroft volleyed them back on level terms. Brother Gary would have been quite proud of that, but less proud of that. And Luke Beckett scrambled the ball home for the winner for his 12th of the season and his 7th in 8 games. Surely enough for a new contract for him. Darlington 1, Chester City 2.